Hello, I'm Miguel from Seville. I'm working here in Ireland as a carrier, and this is my day-to-day at work. You follow me?
Is that on?
So this is the place where I live now, here in Clonmel, a part of Clonmel called Radlus, Powerstown. So this is the house where I live. Basically, I'm working as a carrier, as I told you. So I clean the house, the vacuum, I prepare dinner, lunch, go to shopping, where is Rooker's, go to the bank, go to different places with the gentleman that I care for. It's Michael Prendergast, is his name. It's a gentleman of 97 years old. And here's the place where he lives. And now my place too. And those are the hills of Powerstown. Foreground. This is the back of the house. And this gentleman is Jim. He's working here in the house. Hello, Jim.
Hello, man.
How are you?
How are you going, sir?
Okay, good. Perfect. I'm shooting a video for Seville for my English and my friends. In Seville, English students.
I know.
So, why is your job here, Jim? Why do you usually do here? Gardening, what sounds?
The window fell out.
Yeah?
The frame was gone, and so it's a new frame, a new window.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Jim used to repair...
Repair glasses.
Glasses and cut... Yeah. Sticks for the fire.
Sticks for the fire.
And gardening.
Gardening.
Yes.
You want to get two packets of tomatoes tomorrow. The seed tomatoes.
Okay.
Get two packets of it.
Two packets.
And two packets of lettuce.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll send them tomorrow in the trays.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Perfect.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.
Sing
no problem at all. What?
Sing a song.
Sing a song, yeah. Yeah, why not?
Quick me shocky joker, fine she quarter town or what a she dirt she lum, six sheets of ward, I guess fine she quarter town or lana. Shin shin.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Good fire, Michael. Good fire.
Oh, this is, you are taking the sunshine that has brightened my pathway once. Now come sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu, but remember the red river valley and the girls and the lovers.
Well, hey, well done yourself. We would be a home care support service, which was formerly known as Home Help. Now it's home care support. So what we do every day is come in to older people to keep them living in their own home as long as we can. That's to help with getting them up in the morning, showered, mostly personal care we do, maybe prep a meal, depends how many hours they have in the week. They might have an evening service. So we come back in the evening and get them ready for bed. So as long as the client is good and everything is good with them mobility wise, and we can come in and help them, which we do lots and lots of houses. It's great for their families, so they can have their parents or grandparents living at home as long as they can.
Yeah. Go on.
Hello. How are you?
What's your name?
Miguel, very good.
Say hello to the English students in Spain.
Wave.
Huh?
Hello.